Hey guys, my name is Video Gamer Nugget. Today I'm showing you this glitch that happened to me for some reason. So I've seen there's nothing in my inventory, right? Or in the last lot. But when I go to pick something up, that happens. So I want to see what's going on, so I drop that thing. Okay, how did I do this? Okay, so there's something in that last inventory, just won't show me for some reason. It's not showing. Okay, let's see. I can't even go to it. And I don't know how I did this. Hey. So on this own, if you don't believe me, it's already a glitch because I can put this thing in my own inventory. So saying I want that my last inventory and it won't let me. What's actually in that last spot is a shield potion. And I can't even use it, it's just okay, let's just see if this I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. This won't work. Yeah, I can't think of anything else then. Yeah, see? And I want we have one of the, I'm trying to show you guys, but I don't know how I did this. Okay. So how am I gonna take this out? So it just won't show it. Like I don't know why. There's something there. It like spammed something to pick up stuff and it just made that thing disappear. Like I know I opened a chest and I didn't know what that was, and then I tell someone over here. And it won't let me get anything else, and I'm confused. I don't know if this happened to you guys, but if it is, tell me, and maybe you can find a way how to solve it. Where did this guy go? Found him. Let's see, let's try to pick up his shield potions. Yeah, see? Oh yeah, he better gun it though. I can't use it! I wanna use it. I don't know how I dropped it one time, I don't know how. But I guess I have to be playing with 4 slots now. I can't really pick this up. I kind of want to. I have to get rid of something, but I like these guns and I don't want to. And I don't want to lose them. I just want to have fun. Well, yeah. Tell me if you guys fix this, because I can't even go to that slot. Can't pick up anything else. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next video. Bye.